And this is the MBTL screen pack by Nanaya. Before the fix, actually when you load a loady character or standard definition character, you will see this bug. Because the whole screen pack is made for a character with local coordinate that is 720p or native HD character. The fix is a simple text file you can just overwrite. You go to your Ikemian MBTL folder and overwrite this MBTL config. And the workaround you can apply to a low-D character, for example my Akuma. You can open the DEF file of this Akuma. You might find the name version and this local coordinate or no local coordinate at all, because low-D character have this local coordinate omitted. So if it's not there, it's okay. If it's there, it should be 320 by 240. Then you can force add this portrait scale value. And this is an Ikemian only parameter, so it won't work in the Mugen. You can put this portrait scale equals to 0.25. So 0.25 will make the character's portrait using the same standard as a 720p character. So even your low-D character's portrait can be HD. The beautiful thing for this parameter is it doesn't affect the character itself like the local coordinate. It only affects the portrait. But this is not a perfect solution. Later you will see. And now when you load the game, your low-D character will just acting like a HD, native HD character on the portrait side, except the moving character becomes small and this selective screen, but this is the only downside. In game, it will be normal. So you see the portrait act just like a native HD character. And now for this low-D Akuma, everything looks fine. The portrait is in HD resolution and the character works just fine in low-D resolution. And more importantly, the offset of the life bar indicator is being fixed for the low-D character. Previously, low-D character will not have this indicator at the right place.